are a signature of life from the past, which is preserved in the rocks. Our Earth is very old, and in fact, it's more than 4,000 million years old. And life appeared here around 3,500 million years ago, and that is preserved as unicellular organisms in the rock.
Meghalaya, this is the main way where the cave systems are formed. So now we can see this is a fracture that has developed in the rock. And along the fracture, the water will seep in and slowly start in, dissolving the calcium carbonate along the walls. And slowly with time, the walls become bigger, bigger, bigger and bigger, and ultimately it becomes a cave system.
There are many places where it is known that fossils are found. So because it's quite, you know, they are popular places also. So that place needs to be preserved, because basically the people needs to know that fossils are our natural heritage.
It is actually very, very important as a teacher, as a geology student, I could say, because right now we can see all these things, but if this has not been, this is not preserved, the later generations will not see it, and then the scientific study of all these things will be stopped. So for that reason, as the science is vast and we have not reached the limit, so we must preserve all these things for the future generations to learn more, to express better, to understand the science behind everything in a better way.